science behind why V from BTS is attractive.
V's face falls under the mathematical proportionality of the golden ratio.
These proportions are found throughout nature and art. Let's start the analysis. What looks like a negative canthal tilt, but I'm not 100% on that. A great hairline. A straight masculine shaped eyebrow. A well-balanced nose. A small brow ridge. The tip of his nose has a slight feminine upturn. What looks like an oval face. Check for asymmetries. What celebrity do you guys want me to do next?